My name is Francis Finn Thompson. I am a pediatric cardiac surgeon at Children's Hospital Boston, and I recently led a 27-person team back to my home country of Ghana in West Africa to operate on children with congenital heart defects. The trip was part of a 5 to 7 year mission to teach first world cardiac surgery to local doctors and nurses in this third world country. It's been a long dream of mine to return to Ghana to care for children who would otherwise die from heart conditions that I fix with relative ease every day here in the United States. We bring with us everything we need because the Ghanaian hospital doesn't have the equipment, the human resources, or the medications to care for children who have had open heart surgery. We've experienced many unforeseen challenges, but despite all these challenges, we persevered. And we've seen children who are otherwise too sick to be operated on in Ghana, but who simply can't afford to be sent to the United States for surgery. Yet we have also seen signs of great hope for this mission. We have received the support from Ghana's president, his Minister of Health, as well as from the Ashanti King. We have seen our Ghanaian colleagues hungry to learn how to care for these children on their own. And most importantly, we've saved the lives of 19 children so far and have given their parents hope that their children will go on to have long, healthy and productive lives.
So the patients who are waiting to see the doctors.
Two primary goals, two objectives for this mission. One is to offer free surgery for children who otherwise would not have access to this type of care and therefore change their lives. So that's obviously our primary objective. But at the same time, our more lofty goal is to help our Ghanaian colleagues be able to establish a self-sustaining cardiac center here so that they can continue to do this on their own with without our support. I mean, ultimately that would be my objective. Yeah. What is called the atrial septal defect, and then because it's between the two upper atriums of the heart, and it will close the hole between the two lower chambers.
Yes. My old friend.
So the VSDs, I use that for the VSD component. Okay.
Yeah. Jabula, into was a good one. It is 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 a good one.